Hi guys, Brian Garner here, the balloon nerd. And today we're gonna make a really simple but kind of funny little ukulele. I call it the Tiny Tim. And this Sharpie art is horrible, so you'll do a lot better. It's a little ukulele. It's cute. It's simple. So I didn't have any 6-inch mochas, but that would work best for this. This thing's really simple, as you can see, but kids love this thing. So, a 6-inch heart, a black 260, and a black 350. You want to learn it? Let's do it. Let's do it. Or we could just sing, say my name, when no one is around you, say baby, I love you. Sorry. All right, 6-inch heart. I don't know what my deal is. There we go. Blow it up pretty much all the way. Really nothing we're gonna do with this. Well, we're gonna use it. That's ace. All right. Your black 260, make 2-pinch twist. I don't know why I always say piece. All right. We're gonna tie, that sounds good. We're gonna tie this in, twist this in right into here. Like that. It's up to you how much you want to use. I'd say about 10 fingers. Yeah, something like that. That's all we need. Let me get rid of the rest. Trying to distract my cat. It's making a balloon dog right now. All right, now we're gonna take a 350 black. We don't need that much. We're gonna do an apple twist with this and with this. So we can tie this off right here. Get rid of that. Voila. All right. You guys hopefully know how to do an apple twist. We're going to take this end and push it down. Okay, then with this end, we're going to pinch that part that we feel right down there where the little, where the knot is. Just like that. It's magic. Woo! All right, push it down. Go ahead and pinch it. And then twist. And straighten it up. You got the little handle. So the frets and the body right there. And then Sharpie art. Alright. So the ukulele is a little different. The hole is down here instead of being more towards the center. So we'll do a big hole. I learned all my art skills from Jeremy Johnston. The guy can draw. All right. Then we use a white Sharpie. And we'll make this little thing right here. You see that? Then we'll take the lines down. These are the strings, so we'll do 5 of those. Okay, and then we'll follow that through. This is the hardest part for me. For you guys, it'd be like, we're artists. Yeah, see, I don't even know what happened to that one. All right, you get the point. And then the knobbies. I'm sure there's a name for the knobs. We'll call them knobbies. And I'm not gonna have you guys waiting long. Something like that. You do better on the art. I tiptoe through the window. I don't know what I'm going to stick with because none of it's seeming to work out. Is it ready, Rudy? Yep. Every video he says he's going to make a Reuben. There's nothing left. not ace. Bye, guys.